Hala motu ikindu ba.
Hala buruko pizu.
Today, education in the Andes is offered with 70% of Western knowledge and 30% of local knowledge. Depending on the teacher's enthusiasm and capacity, this third of the curriculum can be used to reinforce the children's formation in their own world of agriculture, manual arts, music, rituality, medicinal plants, agroastronomy, etc. Francisco Zuniga Pastor teaches at the school in Churubamba. He's a member of the community and a campesino from the neighboring community of Jotahuacho. He knows the world of his students and their knowledge and includes it to design his own curriculum of activities for the curricular third on local knowledge.
Sí, yo tengo el orgullo de ser profesor de educación bilingüe intercultural y pues en el camino he ido aprendiendo que es tratamiento de dos culturas. Entonces, si vamos a tratar dos culturas, creo que la escuela no solo debe abrirle puertas al conocimiento occidental, sino también a los saberes andinos.
Today, June the 12th of 2003, the class will do something of what their knowledges and their culture are made of. They will go in pilgrimage to the sacred mountain Huacucuri in Jotahuacho. It is necessary to ask for the cattle's help. The sacred mountain Huacucuri is the protector of the community's cattle. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon and the children are ready carrying their meals of cancha, potatoes, mote, boiled grains of maize, and their musical instruments, a large drum, a drum, and their voices. The excursion starts walking down the hill to the Pacucha Lake. Skirting it, they go by the ceremonial center of Sonda, and at the end of the day, the group arrives at Jotahuacho. That afternoon, the full moon and the sun greet each other. It is early morning and the kids are under the protection of the campesino Don Salvador Soca, 75 years old, a wise man in the community. He will guide them up to the sacred mountain's top to accomplish the annual ritual. From now on, the wisdom is from the community and the teacher becomes company. The children make earplugs with ruda leaves to protect themselves against evil airs while going up to the sacred mountain. Music accompanies the departure and the way. The flowers which adorn the children's heads are an expression of nature. Happy like this, with their hearts full of love, they visit the sacred mountain. On the first stop, Don Salvador Soca makes the tinka, offering drops of liquor in every direction, greeting all the sacred mountains of the region. The teacher shares coca leaves with every child. They, respectfully, use both hands to receive the sacred coca leaves. Some can read the coca leaves, depending on how they fall into the hands. Chewing coca leaves impregnates the children with its aroma. The sacred mountain can smell them and he knows they are coming respectfully. Now they share chicha to strengthen body and spirit. Then they cross a jungle-like part in which no one is allowed to stop, following Don Salvador Soca's indications. The last part is so steep that one has to hold on to the ichu. Covered by the ichu, There are lots of fruit plants that sweeten the climbing.
¿Qué es eso?
Caen jalamote, caen yata. Mote mote, caen ruyach, mote mote. Caen jalamote, misquilan, mikunap.
Eating the sweet fruits, the children climb up without noticing it. From this spot, they can get their bearings in these valleys. Behind this glacier lies Quillabamba, Cusco. On the other side is Ayacucho, and we are here in Apurímac. Here one must ask for permission to enter to greet the sacred mountain. Now they climb the last few meters. On the top you drink and toast with the Pachamama and all the sacred mountains of the region. To know that his children have arrived, the visitors have to sing strong and loud. Don Salvador Soca guides the children to the mouth of the sacred mountain, where everyone delivers a handful of coca leaves and drops liquor on four corners, creating a cross around the lying coca. The kids leave their flowers around the coca leaves. In this dialogue with the sacred mountain, all the children ask for their cattle, which will be branded in 2 days in the celebration of Holy Trinity. This is the sound of goodbye. Just before crossing the jungle again, they make a stop to smoke cigarettes to say goodbye to the sacred mountain. The return to Hotawacho is celebrated with chicha and a powerful lunch. Spicy potatoes and wheat soup with some pork. In this ritual way, the school allows the strengthening of the children's and the community's wisdom.
Taki-chan. Pasaji. Taki-chan.
Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Taki-chan. Ta